Alright, today we got another quick tutorial. This is for all stars, rookie, pros. It could be even a superstar if you want to, bro. See, you know me, I'm a superstar, but as I got like a few requests in my other videos that I should do a tutorial for like lower reps under the superstar. But so I look up for my my subscribers as they look out for me, man. They like my videos, they give me my views, and they subscribe to me, bro. But so man, I got done with this file upload, but yeah, man. So this is gonna be our first fit. And this is, I'm gonna give y'all a little tutorial on how to put, well, you better get this shirt right now, though. This shirt is the Chinese New Year's. The Chinese New Year's is today or tomorrow. I can't really remember, but you gotta buy it now or you ain't gonna have it. So this is our first fit.
Yeah, somehow, someway, we gotta make it out the hood someday. Can't let us wake up in just someday, just to make sure that my family good someday, yeah. But somehow, someway, we gotta make it out the hood someday. Can't let us wake up in just someday, just to make sure that my family good someday.
Alright, y'all, that's what we're looking at, so. This shirt is from the Chinese New Year. All black cargo shorts. Crazy eyes, black eyes. You can't really see that, but black eyes earrings. I don't really matter. You can't see that. Let me see. Oh, yeah. Knee straps. So, let me show y'all what these are. So, knee straps, that's what they really are. They really just go under your freaking, you know, that's a knee strap. Oh, a knee strap. My ankle brace. So that's what it really does. You can't really, not really, can't tell the difference. Alright, compression pants, that's what you need to make your whole leg black. Then, oh, put that back on.
Let's go, I got
then, San Antonio Spurs socks, but you gotta buy the right one. Then, like, there's like three other ones. These are not the right ones. And these are not the right ones. This right here is the right one. And my shoes, I have the all black infrared. Yeah, let me get into my last. I'm about next. Bit.
Time flies, no lie. I'd rather be getting high. Riding with my niggas getting right. It ain't over till I say so. Time flies, no lie. I'd rather be getting high. Riding with my niggas getting right.
All right, Sinity. Dark black, all black denim skinny jeans, crazy eyes, black earrings, nothing, you know, I worry about any of this yet. Alright, oh yeah, and just some red infrareds, nothing else really. That's the fit right there. Yeah.
Sip, sip, bitch.
Whipping all this double bitty chopper. We fuck all you bitches at a chopper. I can't trust you, okay, can you wear the dress? Trust you, okay, can you really trust? In a minute, be like Terrence Dagger. I might fall in love with my trappers.
Metal logo pullover hoodie, all white, from the San Antonio Spurs. Denim skinny jeans, all white. Crazy eyes, damn, you want some maroons, some on sixes on. Yeah, that's really what you want right there. Snowman face tee, and this is like one of the Christmas things, but Paul George bottoms, white. They went down with white leg sleeves. Let me see, show y'all. ankle braces for the black. You can take those off how I want to, but I don't like take them off. It look weird to me. So I will leave them on. Okay. I will leave them on. Now you want to put on these 11s. I think it's 11. I don't know. But if you want to put these on, but Air Jordan 11s. Easy. But yeah, man. That was my last outfit right there, man. And yeah, man. If you're new, man, make sure to subscribe, like, and comment. And if you enjoyed the video, make sure to tell your friends, share it, favorite it, y'all. You know. But yeah, man. I'm out. Peace.